A train in Taiwan has derailed inside a tunnel, killing dozens of people. Around 70 passengers are still trapped, and 40 others have been taken to hospital in what is Taiwan's worst rail disaster in at least four decades. The train had been traveling from Taipei to Taitung when it apparently hit a truck and came off the rails north of Hualien. Images of the crash scene show carriages inside the tunnel ripped apart from the impact. Taiwan's fire department said there had been some 350 people on board the train. Many of them were reported to have been standing because it was so full. More than 80 people have been evacuated from the first four carriages, but the others are harder to reach. The accident happened at the start of the long weekend for the traditional tomb sweeping day. The last major train derailment in Taiwan was in 2018, which left 18 people dead.
工程车歪歪斜斜倒在列车旁，车牌歪的，轮子也掉落在旁边。铁道上散落大量破碎石块，还有车辆零件，而火车车头被削掉一大半，已经看不见驾驶舱在哪，驾驶员更是生死未卜失联。三合一，回传一下，三合一。这起事故发生在上午9:28，台铁408次太鲁阁号行经花莲，从德到和仁间东线发生出轨意外。 当时一辆隧道工程车停放在边坡，疑似没有停好，从上方滑落，撞上太鲁阁号列车第23车出轨，三道人员到场看了触目惊心，忙着协助乘客脱困。
施工的厂商哈，那个那个列车车斗，那滑落了，
撞到我们的这个太鲁阁的列车，那现在太鲁阁车头也毁了。
有待相关单位调查厘清。民事新闻综合报道。